friends, today I'm going to introduce you the country I born, I grew up. The name of the country is Bangladesh. And the woman revolution I have seen. Most of the people get confused with the country Bangladesh and India. No, we are an independent country, Bangladesh. We are surrounded by India, yes. I have given you the map just to have some visual aid to memorize. This is Bangladesh, and we are not India. Just to give you idea how tiny the country Bangladesh is, California is 3 times bigger in area compared to Bangladesh. And population-wise, Bangladesh is 10 times bigger than California. Bangladesh is a densely populated country. Do you want to see how much density is? This is not Photoshop. People are traveling, ship, and a train. Bangladesh is a fairly new country. We got our liberation 1971. 16th December was the date. After 9 months of brutal war, and we have lost 30 million of people. Men and women have taken part equally. This is the picture has taken in 1971. The picture is in black and white. The people are lean and thin. They are wearing a simple dress and a simple firearm, but they have courage full of, a heart full of courage, sorry. And that was their main arm to get the liberation from Pakistan. This is the picture I have taken from last year's celebration. This is a national holiday for our country, and we celebrate this day with different occasion and celebration. The flag you're seeing here is the flag from Bangladesh. This is our memorable sculpture. In Bangla, we call it Sriti Shodho. The English of Sriti is memory, and Shodho, English, is sculpture. Different part, different religion, different group, college, school, people comes here to show their respect with the flower. We need to manage, we need to enforce special police to manage the crowd. I have not given you the idea of the picture of the crowd, you will not like that. The most used vehicle in my country is rickshaw. He is the US ambassador in my country, and he also likes the rickshaw. It's a no fuel involved vehicle that can go to any of the remote places. If we have just a 4 feet wide road, it can able to go. And that's the reason this vehicle, the low cost vehicle, is most popular in my country. And we use this vehicle for another reason, to spread the masses. Bangladesh is a very poor country. They don't have internet or the media. To spread messages that we need to reach, that we need to spread to the people at the remote places, our government and the people from, educated people from our society, they have used the back of the rickshaw or the front side of the rickshaw. They were writing the masses. The two masses I want to share with you, one is vaccinate your children. Polio and malaria, two deadly diseases, was causing paralysis and early child death in my country. And UNICEF has declared Bangladesh free from polio and malaria, two deadly diseases, on last year. That is because the masses has spread, the masses has gone to the remote places, to the mosques. I have another picture, I will show it to you. And the government has taken the action. Another message is, send your daughter to school. Since the country is a very poor country, parents would depend on their son, because at the elder age or the late, at the time they will not be able to earn, the son will provide the food and shelter. To change this mental setup that your daughter can be equally important like your son, we have spread this message at the back of this vehicle. This vehicle goes to the place, remote places in Bangladesh, at where not a simple paper has gone. Even at that places, this vehicle goes there. In Bangladesh, women are neglected, girls are neglected. One of the revelations we have got by developing the garments industry. If you see the picture, most of the workers are women or girls. Girls were not getting proper education. Most of them were ended up to the household work or the maid service. That is a 24 hours job. And girls were getting abused from that work. After this garment industry revolution in my country, women have got a new path to earn their living, to get a social status. They are no more a maid. Believe me, lots of girls were not getting married because they have worked as a maid in some of the household area. Another important information I would like to give you, that when you go to Macy, Walmart or Target, you will see the most sale or the most cheapest cloth that is selling by $1 is made in Bangladesh. The cloth quality is good, the cloth color is good, everything is good, but the price is cheap. Why is that? That is because labor power is cheap in Bangladesh, and women has contribution in here, because women labor is very cheap in Bangladesh. I would like to start from this picture. If you see there, four of the lady is doing the manual work and one man is doing here. The social structure is that the man will get $12 per day. For the same work, the lady will get $6, half paid. They are doing the same work, but they will get half paid. That was the, in general, mental setup. From here to here, the engineers or the police or the doctors, it took time, it took dedication, it took effort. And the clinic that I was talking about, did you see all the moms has come with the to vaccinate their kids? No dad has come. Mom has come, and the doctor herself is a woman. We have, in the last 43 years, we have able to change, we have able to get the revelation, change the mental setup, and women are now getting the job in engineering sector or the police sector. For myself, I can tell you that I am the second daughter. I have born in an educated family. Still, my maternal uncles were scared that because I am the second daughter, I have another sister. This is the reason my mom drove me to read engineering, to get the equal payment job, and to be able to share the equal load that a boy can be able to do. To me, it's a great revelation, and not all moms will think the same way that my mom did, but it's a mental setup that has changed. I would like to end my speech with some leading women in Bangladesh. She is Sheikh Hasina. She is the president, current president of Bangladesh. She is Khaleda Jia. She is the main opposition leader and 2 times elected president. Oh, what is happening? Oh, Peter?
I don't know.
Okay. So, okay. Well, the end of my slide too. And thanks for giving me the opportunity. Okay. Well, thank you.